13 years ago, after receiving a flyer about a free clinic, an 8-year-old girl walked into a studio with no idea what baton was, who anyone was, or why her mom made her get up so early on a Saturday. But today, that girl stands before you to say it was oh so worth it. I cannot begin to thank every person who has supported and encouraged me over the years. Just know that I'm so thankful for each and every one of you. The DMA family is truly that, a family. After graduating from the beginner program and joining the competition team, I knew that I wanted to start taking individual lessons. From day one, Coach Missy told me that she believed I'd achieve anything I set my mind to. After two long and grueling summer practices, I was finally ready to compete at my second nationals and go for my first title. Thank you, Carrie, Ashley, Charlene, Alina, Lily, Lacey, Alyssa, and Sarah for encouraging me and cheering me on all summer long. In 2010, I won my first national title, DMA Novice Princess 910. Since then, I have grown and matured as a twirler and had the honor of winning a few regional, state, nationals, and many national titles as well. To all of the DMA judges and staff, thank you all for your love and support over the years. I'm so blessed to be part of an organization like ours. Mary Mae, Keisha, and Nicole, thank you for the extra love that you show us girls. Whether it's a friendly smile or a joke, you always help calm our nerves. Mr. Joe, Miss Bonnie, and Miss Becky, thank you for all that you do to keep DMA running and making the royalty feel extra special at every contest. I'm blessed to have gotten to know you all a little bit during my reign. Miss Diane, thank you for always doing whatever it takes to make Florida contests run smoothly, for showering the queens with gifts, and for allowing me the opportunity to perform at all of the Florida contests in Tennessee State. You have made my time in DMA quite memorable, and I'm so grateful for you. Debbie, John, and Jason, what can I say? You all have been so encouraging and friendly over the years, even before you came to Encore. Debbie and John, thank you for helping me with so much with my confidence and making sure my costumes and dresses fit perfect. Jason, thank you for the feedback and corrections over the years, keeping me laughing and getting me through so many 16-hour long contests. You three are truly amazing. Elizabeth and Michaela, you have certainly left a lasting impact on my baton career. I'm so blessed to have wonderful people like you both. Danielle, aka Payne, I am forever grateful for the day I met you in Sunday school. You've been a source of inspiration, laughter, and encouragement, and I cherish all the memories we share. To the Kilrose, thank you all for your love and support over the years. You guys are so sweet. Brendan, thank you for always being there to capture the special moments in our lives. Encore Triple Club and Senior Teams, thank you all for pushing me to be a better twirler and teammate over the years. Without you all, I don't know if I would have survived 10 years of summer practices, but getting to play hide-and-seek in Walmart, beach days, and so many Dunkin' runs definitely made those long hours in the gym worth it. To my HME girls, Emily, Summer, and Sage, the past few years I've gotten closer to each of you, and I'm so grateful for the memories we've made. You aged me by a hot mess, but I love you guys so much. Bridget, thank you so much for everything you did for me my freshman year leading up to Nationals 2019. Your support helped me to get where I am today. Out of the many people who have supported me, there have been a few who have gone above and beyond to make me feel like one of their own. Sarah and Lori, I'm so blessed to have you both in my life. Lors, your presence never fails to put a smile on my face. Thank you for being you and for always remembering my bedtime. Sarah, you have been like a big sister to me from the day I met you and the best role model. I'm so grateful for the memories we have shared. I love you both, ATDT. Christina, my first friend at Encore and the last one remaining from our beginner team. We have grown up together and experienced so many highs and lows on this crazy journey. You'll always be my little sister and I love you so much. Christine, thank you for being an amazing bonus mom. You have been there for me, encouraging me in everything I do and cheering us on every step of the way. Your entire family has shown me immense love and you guys will forever hold a special place in my heart. Amy, girls, and family, I can't imagine life without you all. Ames, you have been like another mom to me and treated me as your own. I'm so grateful for your wisdom, pep talks, butt whoopings, and of course, we can't forget the Chili's nights. Audie, my sweet girl, I will never get over that infectious giggle. Keep shining bright. Summer, from a bouncing toddler to a beautiful young woman, you continue to amaze me every single day. I will forever cheer you on in everything you set out to accomplish. I love you, Maxine. Jen, I can always count on you to give me the best advice and tell me the truth, whether I want to hear it or not. Thank you for implanting your voice inside my head anytime I leap or turn, even now when I'm no longer competing. I'm so incredibly blessed to have you in my life. Thank you for being one of the best friends I've ever had. Oh, and by the way, don't forget that you still owe me cake pops. Love you, Chrissy. To my Harveys, we all have kept me on my toes, that's for sure. Jaden, you are one of the most fierce young ladies I have ever met. Mama Shell, thank you for letting me be the fourth Harvey kid. I was honored to coach alongside you as a junior coach, take technique lessons from you, and have you as my coach while at Mainland. I am so thankful for the memories we share in and out of baton. While those people have done so much for me over the years, there are some people who have helped to make my reign truly unforgettable. Teacher and Kendall, thank you both for making my photo shoots everything I ever dreamed of and more. Thank you, ladies, for making my visions a reality. During my reign, I've had the pleasure of doing so many special things, including local parades, shows, clinics, and much more. Thank you to my Encore family for creating so many special opportunities for us queens to be showcased and feel special. I truly appreciate everything you all have done, and I can't wait to go on my queen cruise. Thank you to all of the Encore coaches who have pushed me and worked with me over the years. DMA Royalty 2020. Sky, Maddie, Sarah, Marie, Sage, Jayla, Sophie, and Christina. Our reign has been completely unique, and during our 2 years reigning, I have come to know you all so much more. May you each continue to achieve anything that you set your mind to. Sarah, Sage, and Jayla, my Florida queens and encore girls, you three have provided countless laughs these past 2 years and have made the absolute best of all the times we've had together. I love you girls so much. Christina, our first time ever reigning, and boy, was it unforgettable. From creating special videos, virtual queens routines, special events at fall classics and minis, and care packages throughout the pandemic, I'd say we definitely did our best to make this reign unforgettable for all of the queens. Coach Amanda, thank you for everything you have done to get me to this point, and the many special things you have done for us queens during our reign. From incredibly sassy talents to hair and makeup and everything in between, I'm so grateful for it all. Missy, from day one, you have believed in me, even when I didn't believe in myself. I will forever cherish the life lessons you taught me. Thank you for always loving me and letting this big baby sit on your lap. You will always hold a special place in my heart. Above all else, though, there's one person I wouldn't be here without. The woman that I told you made me get up on a Saturday morning at 7 a.m. Mom, my always, you have been there for me every step of the way, from staying at the gym until well after 9 o'clock, practicing in the driveway on the weekends, spending 3 hours rolling my hair, yes, I know that sounds crazy, stretching me every night, and so much more. You all have been my ultimate supporter. I am so blessed to call you my mom. Nothing that I have learned or experienced in the past 13 years could have prepared me for the moment I heard my name called as the new senior major at Queen 2020. Not only did I achieve my ultimate goal, but I have had the opportunity to live out that dream for 2 years now. I've met so many amazing people through this sport and hope to continue spreading positivity and joy for years to come. Now, as I leave behind competitive baton twirling intergraduate school as the captain of the Florida State Majorette line, I can truly say what a journey it has been. I wouldn't be here without the love and support from all of you. To the girls backstage, you've worked so hard. I want you to walk away this evening feeling proud of yourself for your accomplishments this week, whether big or small. To the new senior major at Queen 2022, congratulations, you did it. I hope that this coming year is everything that you could have ever dreamed of and more. I leave you all tonight with this advice. Just be. Be kind, be amazing, be supportive, be positive, be patient, be brave. Most importantly of all, though, be the best you that you can be. For the last time, I am Kennedy Gill, senior major at Queen 2022.